shut it down.
Someone's hacked this thing. Find it, right. Let's spread out and look. Drone, begin a search. Search complete. Sync time codes.
That was fun.
report a crime. Always surrender to Albion personnel. There will be consequences for those who fail to comply.
Nice one, mate.
Look round for anything named Themis.
I'm onto it.
Well, if I was hiding a top-secret morally dubious drone project like Themis, I would put it in the secure vault on the lowest level. You will have to hack your way past some pretty serious security, however. The elevator that leads to the secure vault that houses Themis is locked down. You will have to access the bypass terminal to use it. You will require a spider bot.
Target malfunction.
Knock that spider box on you.
guard.
Some crypto.
Investigation underway. Disturbance detected.
you'll be using Sebastian and the rest of the microdrones to bypass security. But first you'll have to get by that laser array. I suggest a spider bot and steady nerves.
I'm onto it.
Intruder alert. Security lockdown initiated.
All right, Sebastian, this is what you and your friends have been training for. Time to crash the security grid for Daddy.
All right, let us see these microdrones in action.
That's the spirit. Should be pretty sick.
Thank you.
Sebastian, no!
Right then, no time for tears. Meet Sebastian, another of our countless microdrone allies. All named Sebastian, of course. You can't iterate on perfection. there are the cores. Destroy them, Sebastian, and for God's sake, be careful. Made your father very proud, Sebastian. Oh, right. You should be able to access the Themis project room now.
Let's ruin Nigel's fucking day!
London, once a beacon of civility, now a cesspool of lawlessness. It is clear that humanity can no longer police itself. Fortunately, we don't have to. Welcome to Project Themis. Albion has found a way to apply an existing system, LifeScore, a data aggregator of biometrics, personal information, to our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively.
Fuck me, I knew it! The LifeScore algorithm, my algorithm. I should have scrubbed it before I left.
What do you mean, Hamish? You know how Themis works.
No, fam. Well, yeah, this was years ago. We were developing a LifeScore algorithm for what Cass called a peacekeeping system, supposed to identify vulnerable civilians, not target them.
Jesus.
So in theory, Themis could be programmed to target anyone based on any number of parameters.
Exactly. That's the way Cass thinks. Genius, but twisted. We have to stop this, and I know how. We delete the LifeScore data, and Themis is done.
Oh, fuck me. All right.
It's done.
Yes, we'll have the award ceremony another time. Get out now. This may be entertaining. I've intercepted an audio transmission from Nigel Cass.
No, no more excuses. This is my city, and I will not have DedSec ruin my plans for it. Themis was poised to change London, the world. And this group of... And Hamish fucking Balaji? I want them all! They made you all look like fools! They walked calmly into the White Tower, and no one, not one of you, stopped them with all our vaunted security measures. So do any of you have anything to say? Nothing. Well, everyone, and I mean everyone in the organization, will be re-vetted immediately. Someone help them, that's certain, and we will root them out. This time, we will get them all.
Well, that's about done it. Cass is going to steam about this for a while. No more life score, no more Themis. You did it.
It was a team effort. Big up to all of us. But we still have a lot more to do if we're gonna finish off Chaos for good. We can use some help.
Not much of a joiner, fam. Considering how my days at Albion ended. But I'll be keeping watch on them and Cass. Maybe feed you lots of intel.
And there's still the question of Zero Day. Remember them? Completely gutted DedSec 1.0.
Cass had a hand in that purge, Bagley, and in the bombings. So we'll gladly accept any help you can give us, Hamish. Cheers.